Why not look up more words for tomorrow?
Way ahead of you.